final round of the Women's National Open at the Salem Country Club near Boston, Betty Hicks in second place. Mary Kay Wright, La Jolla, California, former USGA girls champion, and her playing partner, Mrs. Babe Didrikson-Zaharias, who's so far ahead the rest can hardly see her with a telescope. Mrs. Zaharias chipping to the sixth green, continuing her wonderful golf in this championship. Miss Wright bores in an eight-footer on the sixth. She's playing a sterling game, too. Babe drops a six-footer to preserve her par and her big lead. Now the gallery is gathering at the last green to witness the finish of this biggest of all women's golf tournaments. Miss Hicks has a big putt all the way from the edge of the green, but she makes it for a score of 303 in second place. Mrs. Zaharias has the crown wrapped up. Just 18 months ago, she underwent an operation for cancer. Everyone said her career was over, but here she is, winning by a mile, a margin of 12 strokes with a score of 291, one of the most inspiring comebacks in all sports history.